for this. 12 years, my heart still beats for the ones who've stood.